when the shipper said that the load is not ready yet and you need to wait till tomorrow. But they are going to pay a $1,000 detention fee.